Okay, it's Wednesday, the 2nd of September. Happy birthday, Rose Reardon. And I just want to show people. Oh, gosh. I'm in a lot of pain, so when I say we're surrounded by Monsanto corn, that's about, I wouldn't even say 100 feet, about 100 feet back from the house. They've cut down some. See how far back it is yet? I mean, you can see the cut down corn in front of it. Look over there in the yard. See that? See, we're surrounded by Monsanto corn. Over there is about, I'd say about 300 feet. That's like a lot next door, next to us. See, now I'm going down steps and I have to use my cane because one of my legs is really, really sore. They're cutting down the Monsanto corn or the corn-like product. See, and then cutting down the excess. That's right across the road from us there. So, you know, the distance of a road, we got about 15 feet, about 20-foot yard, the road, and then about 12 feet over, and then it's Monsanto corn. Okay, that's, I'm wanting the front of the house. You got 300 feet off to the south of the house, 100 feet off the house is Monsanto corn, and it wraps around over there. We have a garden over there, which, you know, is definitely has to be infected, or somewhat with it has to. But it's right on the other side of our garden is Monsanto corn. See? And it's about 130 acres out back, and it wraps around, and then 150 acres across the road. So we got 300 acres of Monsanto corn that surrounds us right now. So I'm going to make this short and put it on so you can see what I'm talking about when I say we're surrounded by corn, Monsanto corn. This has been Monsanto soybean. This year it was Monsanto corn.